Cheers. I'm just chill. Just chilling.
So what are your thoughts on happiness?
That's a big question. But happiness is tricky. A lot of clients will come to see me and they'll just throw it out. They're like, I want to be happy. What the heck is that? First off, a big misconception is happiness is not sustainable. You can get you can do things, you can experience things, and you can try to get joy and pleasure, but that's the first tip. The first tip is happiness is not sustainable. What I try to teach my clients is to switch the wording and switch your intent. Instead, what I find is that most people, what they're actually after is a peace of mind, and that is completely different. Peace of mind is just, I don't need anything. I don't need a relationship. I don't need anything outside of me to be content. My cravings aren't outside. My cravings are okay. And at the end of the day, there's a lot of words. There's a lot of things that people use. Fill in the details. It does not matter. It could be anything out there. But what I find, what people are in search of, is just, like I said, peace of mind. When you go home, you can lay your head on your bed and have no worries. That's what people are after. So get your intentions correct. And yeah, cheers.
So how do you know what you need to get there, to get to a peace of mind?
What do you mean?
Like, how do you know what the first step is? Like, say you have a client that comes in to your office, they're a hot mess, their relationships are up and down, they're not happy at work, they're not fulfilled.
Beautiful.
What's the first step? Like,
so the first step is to acknowledge that you don't have a peace of mind. All the things that you're doing, all the things that you're engaging in, you might have moments of it, but overall, your lifestyle, your habits, the reality of your world, whatever that is for you, it's not creating peace of mind. An example would be if you're in search of a 12-bedroom home that is $8 million, I mean, it's not bringing you a peace of mind. What is it that you really want? Do you just want a space that is comfortable and allows you to have a peace of mind? That's different. So again, check your intention. And when those kind of things come up, realize that's your sign of maybe it's time to tweak some things, because what I'm doing is not producing peace of mind.